just opportunistic, I guess, really. I mean, made a couple of costly mistakes and it ends up in the back of our net. But besides that lapse, I think, you know, the game was pretty solid for us. Unfortunately, like I said, they're an opportunistic team. They got some talent up front and they were able to take advantage of those mistakes.
For sure, yeah. There's definitely an adjustment period in general when you bring guys in. But, you know, all the guys are veterans that are coming in. So they've been able to communicate well with the coaching staff, the players, you know, try and get to know the guys. Guys are getting familiar with them from the past and then just make good connections and try and build that chemistry from off the ice to on the ice. So it's definitely something that, you know, we're definitely working on here.
Yeah, I mean, obviously it's a bit of a transition period. You know, we haven't really seen what our full lineup can be. Obviously, we got some guys on the shelf and just trying to get healthy. So, you know, I think the more they're around the guys, the more they're going to get comfortable. And like OC said, I think they've been around for a little while. So should be a pretty smooth adjustment.
I think just continue to trust my instincts. I think anytime you're in a bit of a goal scoring drought or whatnot, you tend to, you know, get tentative and you're not assertive with the puck, or when you get those opportunistic chances in the slot or whatnot, you try and second guess yourself a little bit. So I think just trust my instincts, you know, stick to what gives me success as a player, which is good forecheck, turning over pucks for guys, you know, hounding the puck, get to the dirty areas, try and make the simple little plays, the details that, you know, can help my game and help the team's success. So just continue to try and, you know, improve that going forward and hope it, you know, a balance comes here or there. For sure, yeah, he's nice to play with. He's easy to read off of, which is great. He's a big body, protects the puck well. He's really good on the draws too, so it always helps starting with possession. So, you know, first game, trying to build chemistry going forward here, and hopefully, you know, we can continue to do that.
Yeah, I mean, playoff style hockey, right? They're a desperate team. They're fighting to get into the playoffs. So, you know, we'd expect nothing less. They played, you know, pretty solid today. I think, you know, their goaltender played well, you know, made some exceptional saves to keep the game tight early. So, you know, we had some great chances that we probably should have went in the back of the net, made some mistakes, and, you know, they made us pay. So it's a good league, good players. That's what's going to happen. I don't know. I'm glad you guys noticed it too. So I feel like I'm not doing really much different than anybody else is. So I'm not sure what the decision making is there, especially, you know, down the stretch, they become, you know, every face off becomes more important, and, you know, I want to be the guy taking them. So it doesn't help when, you know, I'm getting kicked out 3-4 times a night. But, you know, linesman got a tough job. Obviously, they see it a little bit different, but you know, I disagree with a few of them. Yeah, there's communication for sure. I mean, agree to disagree kind of thing, right? Yeah, like I said, I don't feel like I'm really doing much different than anybody else. And, you know, I seem to be paying a consequence, but it is what it is. Yeah, that's our captain. So, you know, obviously I appreciate him, you know, stepping up for his teammates. And you know, obviously in that particular situation, you know, felt like there maybe should have been a call, but, you know, we get it's, you know, everything happens pretty quick out there. I mean, as a player, it's hard not to get emotional when you just invest all your, you know, time and passion into a game and trying to get a win. And, you know, it comes down to a deciding factor that's controversial. So, it's unfortunate, but, you know, there's a lot of games, so you just move on.
Yeah, it's been better. Obviously, we made a lot of adjustments there, completely switching the whole system up. At the start, I thought we were really good. Then we went through some groin pains, and then we're bringing in new personnel, so we're trying to keep them up to speed with what we got going on. Guys are making adjustments, but I think the biggest thing is just try and be assertive out there, know our pressure points and trust our, you know, team speed out there to try and break up plays and, you know, keep them at a distance. And Kemps has been great back there for us as well, Kemps and Frankie. So that always helps the penalty killing unit too. Yeah, they're definitely learning. I mean, Cog's not so much just because he's been around the league so long. But Sturmey just trying, you know, bounce things off each other, help those guys out. And then Leckie hasn't, you know, really been around too much game-wise. So we'll bring him up to speed as well. And I think everyone's pretty open with helping those guys out because it'll obviously help the team's success. So just try and bring them up to speed as quick as possible. But they're definitely bouncing things off guys around the room.
Yeah, lots. I saw him lots throughout the early years of his career. So good, hardworking player, got some skill, you know, pretty fearless. So I think it was a good add for us. And, you know, obviously he's going to give us some more depth. So come playoff time and down the stretch, I think it's, you know, it's certainly important to have that. All right, thanks.
Well, my take on the game would be, I thought we played hard. You know, I give Vancouver a lot of credit. Really good sticks. The difference in the hockey game, we had a couple turnovers in the third period, and we blew a reload, and then the D pinched on it, gave him an odd man rush. That's at the end of the day was the difference. Special teams were pretty good. You know, the power play couldn't find one. They get a big one. Yeah, penalty kill was rolling again. We didn't have a lot of chance to kill, but I liked their work. I mean, when you're drawing those penalties because you're skating and protecting pucks, driving them into scoring areas, you're getting the calls. We couldn't find a power play goal early. Like I said, it came up with a big one, and the difference is, you know, we had a couple turnovers. They capitalized on one of them, and we blew a reload and a pinch. Margin for error is going to get smaller and smaller. Playing desperate teams, and they played well. Give them credit. I mean, they knocked a lot of passes down. For us offensively, I just felt like we were working and doing things right, and we were getting into some scoring areas, and the last little bit of execution was off. Like we have a shot, we didn't take it. You know, next one we have a pass to an open man, we don't use it. Like, it was just the last little bit of execution for me was kind of so-so. Yeah, they'll be – we got to find the mix, right? So we got to find the mix. We got to get Lekkonen into the lineup, hopefully, as soon as he gets immigration, and then we should be able to settle things out and take a look at some of the line combinations we want. He just needs to chip it out. Yeah, up and out of the zone. He's getting closed off on the wall. I think he tries to slip it into the middle of the ice. If I saw the replay correctly, I only saw it once real quickly on the monitor on the bench. But he's coming onto a puck under pressure on the half wall. And we're, you know, and that could be something that's new to him. But for us, like, we're getting ready to leave the zone, and it's his job to get it up and out of the zone. Outside the blue line where we can skate onto it. It was just okay. Yeah, I thought they did a nice job, Vancouver did, of kind of keeping us out on the perimeter. We had a couple chances in there, but the attack mentality and, like, getting pucks to the net and retrieving them just wasn't quite where it was the other night, you know. And you see the one we score. It's exactly what we did. Move it around the perimeter, a pass or two. And Nate sifts it right to the net for a tip and a rebound to the back of the net. I would like to see us do that a little bit more tonight. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, it was safe. Like, they did, they were making sure that they got bodies above the puck all the time, so we had to work through five guys. So our rush attack wasn't real dangerous, which is fine. If we don't have it, we want to be making good decisions and then playing the offensive zone. I really liked our second period. I thought our second period was good. But that's when I think we had some real good opportunities to score some goals. When we just, our last little bit of execution and sort of urgency to get pucks to the net wasn't there. Well, Berkey was playing with Comfer and Naz pretty much a whole night, but sometimes coming out of power plays, our first power play stays for a while. That's the power play that's kind of going out at the end, so they get out there for a little bit, and I just put them out anyway just to, you know, it's three good players, the next line up, and then I'll juggle up in the bottom. Yeah. They've been playing pretty good. I mean, I don't know what do you want to see out of them. Like, they're killed 19 penalties in a row. That's a big part of those guys' jobs. I thought the helm line worked their butts off tonight. They were in the offensive zone. They created some chances. They didn't give up anything. I thought they did a nice job. I thought the Sturm line was a little bit quiet tonight, but they just played two really good games for us. So, I mean, I'm not in panic mode because they weren't jumping off the score sheet tonight. Yeah, he was good too. Yeah, had a couple nice penalty kills. You know, he got physical on the one play. I don't know if that's a penalty, but yeah, I mean, we earned ours, they earned theirs at the end of the day. So, but that line was good. They worked hard. They put the puck in. They were physical down low. They were creating some chaos in the offensive zone. They didn't get a ton of ice time, but they were good. I liked him with Helm tonight. No idea. Yeah. I thought he played okay tonight. Yeah. I thought our, like, throughout our lineup, I wasn't really disappointed with anyone. I've seen guys play better. That was just a costly mistake, you know, and it's not like we didn't make a couple after that. You know, we turned over a puck in the neutral zone late on an easy pass. They drove it in and ripped one off Kemper's glove, big save to keep it, you know, within a goal so we could keep playing with an empty net. I mean, we had a handful of them tonight. You know, we turned one over in the second period on a D zone wall play. I think it was Comfer, and they drove it right in, got a great scoring chance. I mean, we had our share of turnovers tonight. We weren't real clean with the puck. But again, I got to give Vancouver a little credit. They were tracked above it. They were getting their sticks in lanes. They were getting a piece of all of our passes. So it looked like we didn't quite have the jump that we've had in the past tonight. Yeah, thanks. Yeah.